This will be setup of Wyze Outdoor Plug. To start, we are going to select plus in the upper left-hand corner, and then we are going to select add a device, power and lighting. That makes sense, okay. And then we're going to add the outdoor plug. All right, first we have to actually take our plug and plug it in. It does specify that it needs to be a GFI outlet, possibly. We're gonna find out, because this is clearly not a GFI outlet. We can see we've got some lights flashing, which on here, it indicates once it's flashing blue, we can proceed. So we're gonna select next. We need to select our Wi-Fi network, so I'm going to select my Wi-Fi network. We're gonna move this over here so we can keep both in view. And it's talking to the outdoor plug. And I had my Wi-Fi network credentials already in the Wyze app since I've set up lots of Wyze applications before. And here we go, Wyze plug is connected, and it even let me know that it's connected to Alex A. And it's loading there, and we can select different names for each of the plugs, because there are two separate plugs on here. So what we're gonna do quickly is I'm going to call it Wyze Outdoor Plug 1 and 2. So if we come down, it has suggestions, and based on what field you're in, it will populate it. In my case, I'm just going to leave it as Wyze Outdoor Plug 1 and Wyze Outdoor Plug 2, and select finish. And once we do that, you can see that each plug, even though it's a single device, has its own on-off switch. And there is a satisfying click. You can't hear it because of the lapel mic, but you can turn each on and off individually. And if you wanted to, on the box itself, there's on-off switches. And just like with every Wyze product, when you first get it, there is a firmware update. So we will update it, but that was the setup of the Wyze Outdoor Plug. As you can see, very quick and easy to do.